Hi, everyone. We've made some exciting changes to our treatment notes, patient form templates, and communication templates. The next time you create treatment notes or edit your treatment note and patient form templates within Cliniko, you'll now see some new formatting options. Within treatment note templates, you can now style and add formatting to your section descriptions and paragraph question types, while patient form templates will have a formatting toolbar available for section descriptions. Even communication templates have received some visual and behind-the-scenes updates to the editor and placeholders. In this video, I'll show you the new styling options for treatment notes and patient forms and key things to note when making changes to your communication templates, including our new keyboard and markdown shortcuts for formatting. Now let's get started. To update a treatment note, patient form, or communication template via the settings page, just note you'll first need to have the administrator or power receptionist security role. Our first major change is within your treatment note and patient form templates. You'll now see a new formatting toolbar when editing an existing template or creating a new template within your account. This includes the ability to add things like headings, numbered and bulleted or unordered list, inline styling, and more. Section descriptions can be formatted in both treatment note templates and patient form templates. However, paragraph question types can be formatted within treatment note templates and when practitioners are filling out a treatment note with their client. When modifying your templates and adding content, the new text editor also knows the difference between a paragraph and a line break, so you can see the spacing you expect. Press Enter or Return to insert a paragraph break. Otherwise, press Enter or Return while holding the Shift key to insert a line break. Depending on your device, you can also use your keyboard and markdown shortcuts to quickly style your content. For example, adding a heading, bulleted list, and emphasizing text. To create an ordered list, use the keyboard shortcut Control, or on a Mac, Command, plus Shift, plus 7. Or add a block quote by using markdown shortcuts. This is done by adding a greater than symbol sign, a space, followed by some text. A full list of keyboard commands and markdown shortcuts can be found in our guides. Just note any formatting options added or selected will be reflected within the patient's form and treatment note export. Finally, let's go over the visual and behind-the-scenes changes to the text or content editor within communication templates. This includes appointment cancellations, confirmations, reminders, letters, invoice email templates, or bulk email and SMS messages to your clients. The first change you'll notice are the placeholders. Within Cliniko, these placeholders essentially pull information into specific fields, allowing you to automate your communications without having to manually type, paste, or input certain details. Previously, these placeholders would show up in various communication templates as text within brackets. However, if you modified the text placeholder on accident, it could sometimes cause issues on the clinic and patient side. It was also a pain to try and replace placeholders in the future if you wanted to modify the content of your communication in any way. Now, placeholders will be easier to spot and replace. Just click on the placeholder you'd like to exchange, select the new placeholder, and you're all set. We've also added some placeholder dropdowns when updating the email subject of certain communication templates. For example, invoice email templates. Previously, you had to manually import or paste the placeholder within your template subject line. Adding a placeholder into your subject line is great if you want to further customize your emails and grab the attention of your patients. When editing the content of your communication templates, though, we've also added the same keyboard shortcuts and markdown support available within treatment note and patient forms, so you can quickly apply the formatting needed to your messaging. Keep in mind, while many of the formatting and style options remain the same within certain communication templates, behind the scenes, this updated text editor will allow us to add more features and formatting capabilities in the future. After gathering feedback about the previous text editor, we know that being able to add images, signatures, and other formatting options are among some of the enhancements we need to add. So stay tuned. While that completes the list of changes, if you have any questions regarding the new formatting options and updated text editor, reach out to our support team. We'd be happy to help.